is for numbers 1 and 8. As our Sky One viewers rejoin us, thanks Cassie and Radio Tab as well. Thanks Mickey E. And this is the first leg of the treble. It operates on races 6, 7 and 8. So Crazy, 220 fixed. It's the favourite out from 185. The money's come from Magic Plank, 370 into 310. And there's been good money at odds for Always Aubrey, who's the third liner, $15 into $8.50. Second line is locked away. Lure is on the spin. Favourite from box 6, So Crazy. Away, favourite So Crazy missed it. Magic Plank won the start. Going to second, it was Zinchenko. Third just behind them was Iron Bar Ricky. Then Solo Mission, So Crazy, Cindy Hua. And last of all was Always Aubrey. Magic Plank leads out wide. Zinchenko's trying to get it. Getting up on the inside, Iron Bar Ricky. Iron Bar Ricky hit the lead. Magic Plank comes again. Iron Bar Ricky. Iron Bar Ricky from Magic Plank. Zinchenko was third and fourth was So Crazy. Then Solo Mission, Cindy Hua. Always Aubrey was last home. And the time was a sizzler. They went quick, 19 and 10. Iron Bar Ricky, the winner. And the favourites continue to go down. Not one favourite has won.